Oh yeah, I've seen that one. I'll watch more of his in a bit.
What a relief. So you're all
I murdered him. Okay. Let me go grab some coin real quick. Why not?
Sorry. It was a visit. Do I pay on the way out, or? No. Why would you do that? Oh, I just received health care. Do you need my mailing address? Do you want us to mail you something?
Oh, everything. You know, everything. Ooh, I can wake up later tomorrow. I can make myself some breakfast again. Especially because I made all the bacon already. Yes.
Yeah.
Usually I have a copay and a deductible and 20% co-insurance until I reach my out-of-pocket maximum. Assuming this approves all my prior authorizations, so yeah, I'm fine paying.
The super right mountain.
So what's the catch? There's no catch. Did you take out one of my kidneys when I wasn't looking?
Is it actually bouncing?
Is this substandard healthcare? Are you a real doctor? Yes. This is just how you do healthcare. What's the life expectancy ranking in this country? We're 8. Why? What is it in America?
I have no gun, and this guy was chasing me with a shotgun.
Oh god.
Not a shotgun!
United prior authorizations, how can I help you? Yeah, I'm trying to get a brain MRI approved for a patient. Oh, I'm sorry, we're not going to be able to do that. What? I haven't even told you about the patient yet. Well, we always say
well, you get that first level free?
I guess not.
Give up immediately.
Guess I'll take that one.
So, you give up? No. Okay, what did you say you wanted? Some kind of picture? An MRI of the brain. I have a patient who might have a tumor. Oh, hold on. Have you thought about an x-ray first? Excuse me? Yeah, according to the United Healthcare How to Practice Medicine pamphlet, an x-ray is cheaper and therefore better. An x-ray is for bones. Huh? It's not what you think. There are no bones in the brain. We need an MRI. Have you explored other diagnostics?
I'm trying to get on.
Like palpation. You can't palpate a brain tumor. It's surrounded by a skull. I thought you said there were no bones in the brain. You're not gonna get very far if you're not honest with me. Listen, the patient has headaches and hemiparesis. Well, why didn't you say so? Okay, thank you. Now we're getting some. We'll need 6 weeks of PT before we can approve an MRI. What? You never know. Maybe some leg lifts will improve the paralysis.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna need your name and your supervisor's name.
Yes.
Okay. I'll approve your patient's MRI. Great. So I can call the hospital and get it scheduled? Oh, no, no, no. You can't do it at the hospital. Why not? Hospital charges us way too much. Now, there's a facility about 150 miles south of you. Patient needs to go there. Are you serious? Oh, yeah. There's a guy down there bought himself an MRI. It's in the back of a Texaco. Just knock on the door. Ask for Mike.
You want it or not?
That's why I paused and waited for you.
Huh?
Oh no!
Week is CPR and AED Awareness Week. It's an AED. It's an automated external defibrillator.
Oh,
it's a device that shocks people when they have a cardiac arrest. Okay, well, what about it? Well, I thought maybe we could approve some of the claims that we get for AEDs this week. Timothy, you know the all medical devices get at least 3 denials before we consider paying for it. Okay, well, we're running out of reasons to deny some of these things. Have you used the claim denial mystery grab bag? Well, try it out. It's a fun way to financially devastate you. It says it's Friday. Oh, that's a good reason. Why can't we just approve these devices? Oh, sure, Timothy. We should just approve every life-saving device that comes on the market. Yes, an AED significantly decreases the risk of sudden cardiac death. Shouldn't we do things to help save people's lives? Oh, Timothy, my sweet baby, you still don't know what we do here. What do you mean? Think of our customers as flesh-covered bags. I'm sorry, what? We want as many healthy flesh bags as possible because they pay premiums and they don't use healthcare. Those flesh bags are no longer healthy, they stop producing money, and they start taking it from us. So when healthy people die suddenly, well, that's a dream scenario for health insurance. That's a dream scenario. Cancer and chronic illness, shareholders are not happy. Heart attacks and aneurysms, we're all going to hell. I know I say this once a week, but this is evil. Timothy, healthcare is expensive. Soaring stock prices during the pandemic has resulted in another $22 million bonus. We wanted to celebrate.
Oh.
Well, that was a catastrophe.
It's pandemonium and you're out.